हेलो दोस्तों, मेरा नाम चंद्रशेखर है और अभी तक हम पोर्टुगल की जो ज़्यादातर बातें थी वो बहुत इंडियन पर्सपेक्टिव से करते थे, बहुत इंडियन एंगल से करते थे। अब मेरे साथ मेरे पोर्तुगीज़ दोस्त मौजूद हैं, इनका नाम सीरो है, तो मैं सीरो को आपसे इंट्रोड्यूस करूँगा। और सीरो और मैं आज लिस्बन के अलग अलग जगहों पर जाएँगे और मैं सीरो के साथ एक बातचीत भी कर रहा हूँ पोर्टुगल के बारे में, उनका क्या ओपिनियन है इंडियंस के बारे में, उनका क्या ओपिनियन है इमिग्रेंट्स के बारे में। मैं आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि आप इस वीडियो को लास्ट तक देखना। तो मेरे साथ सीरो मौजूद है।
हेलो, आई एम सीरो, नाइस टू मीट यू।
थैंक यू सीरो, थैंक यू,
थैंक यू।
तो मैंने सीरो से बोला कि मैं लिस्बन के आसपास जो भी सबसे ज़्यादा खूबसूरत बीच है वो देखना चाहता हूँ, और सीरो मुझे उस तरफ ले जा रहे हैं। इनफैक्ट अब ये देखिए रोड के आप उस पार बहुत ही खूबसूरत समुंदर देख सकते हैं। टूरिस्ट बहुत आते हैं पोर्तुगल में, पूरे साल टूरिस्ट आते हैं दुनिया भर के हिस्सों से, और बहुत खूबसूरत देश है। इनफैक्ट इतना खूबसूरत नीला समंदर मैंने बहुत कम जगहों पे पहले देखा है।
तो दोस्तों, इस समय हम पहुंच चुके हैं लिस्बन के पास, एक जगह है, इनफैक्ट ये लिस्बन के आउटर एरिया में पड़ता है, जगह का नाम है किशकाइश। यहाँ हम पहुंच चुके हैं और सीरो मेरे साथ हैं। सीरो, कुड यू प्लीज टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योरसेल्फ?
सो आई वाज बोर्न इन लिस्बन, आई जस्ट लव माय सिटी। With 5 years old, I went to live to Luxembourg with my parents. I stayed there until 18 years old, so I lived there for 13 years. That's why I know many languages such as German, French, English, Luxembourgish. Then I returned to Portugal to do my license in environmental engineering, but I didn't really do a job related to that. So I went to arts because I have a very big artistic side. So now I do nude model for university classes and also for drawing events. And I am an extra for television and cinema. Almost an actor, but for a moment an extra.
Something about your life in Luxembourg.
Well, I went to Luxembourg mainly because my father was proposed a job, and he had two possibilities: one to go to England, one to go to Luxembourg. So he went first to see in England the conditions, and then he went to see in Luxembourg. He preferred in Luxembourg, so then he went to live there, and then he took me and my mother to live with him. Then I went to German school. So at first it was a bit tough because I was the only Portuguese, and the others were mainly German and Luxembourgish. So I suffered a little racism there.
तो खूबसूरत नीला समंदर देखते हुए मैंने सीरो से अपनी बातचीत जारी रखी। In fact, बहुत खूबसूरत जगह है जहाँ मुझे सीरो लेके आए हैं।
So Siro, what do you think about people coming from different parts of the world to Portugal and settling here?
Well, I'm in favor of it, and I love it because I love my country, and I love that people from the outside can come and appreciate it. And as long as they respect our culture and our customs, our tradition, I think they are welcome here. And I just love it that they. I have many friends that fell in love with Lisbon and came to live here.
तो अब सीरो और मैं जा रहे हैं एक इंडियन रेस्टोरेंट की तरफ।
तो दोस्तों, मैं सीरो के साथ बहुत जगह जा चुका हूँ पोर्टुगल लिस्बन में, और इस समय हम एक इंडियन रेस्टोरेंट में हैं और सीरो मेरे साथ हैं। तो सीरो, व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट इंडियन फूड?
Oh my god, I just love it. It's impressive. I can eat like days in a row of Indian food.
So Siro, what do you know about India?
Well, I always love Indian culture. I love the Indian restaurants, Indian food. I just love Indian food. I am a fan of Osho's teachings. Osho comes from India, I know also about Goa being a Portuguese colony. I know about the cows being sacred, about the traffic being chaotic in India, like the cows passing, people passing, everything passing in a rush, and unfortunately I never visited India, but I want to visit.
What do you think is worst thing about Portugal? What is something which you don't like about Portugal?
This is easy. The thing I like the less about Portugal is that some Portuguese people, they say bad things about our own culture, our own people, our own costumes. So they tell bad things about ourselves. So they don't value our own culture and country. And I don't like that at all.
You know, you also make a very good mimicry of Indian English accent. Can you please repeat it?
Yes, I learned that in a film from an Indian production here in Lisbon. And so it goes like that. Gupta, be careful. Sound is rolling. We are filming now.
Is there a tip which you would like to give to the people who are coming to Portugal to settle here? Anything, any tips which you would like to give?
Just enjoy the sights, the beautiful places, the very good gastronomy. As long as you as a foreigner respect our culture and our country, our traditions, you are welcome here, and you will be accepted and you will love this country.